My furnace starts then shuts off. What is going on?
Not the furnace, obviously.
It does come on. It just doesn't stay on.
Then the problem isn't a lack of power. However, if it keeps coming up before something kills it, it will stay off until you power cycle it.
It is a furnace, not a gaming console.
If it keeps cycling, it will stop, though whether after 3 tries to start or 6 depends on the model. After that, you have to turn it off and back on to get it to try to start again.
What do I do after that?
Check the air filter. No matter what type of furnace you have, if it can't breathe, it won't run.
The air filter would be pretty dirty to have that happen.
The same problem occurs if the furnace blower doesn't come on to distribute the hot air. For most furnaces, the inducer motor starts up before it ignites and the blower motor engages once the air is hot enough to distribute.
I know the furnace will shut down if the limit switches and pressure don't work right.
That's true. The furnace won't do anything if the inducer motor to supply air doesn't work, and it shuts down shortly after starting once it proves the flame.
I hear the blowers at least try to go.
The furnace may still shut down if the furnace blowers aren't up to speed or it doesn't get the communication signal that they are running.
That's usually a wiring problem.
The furnace will verify the pressure switch, limit switch and rollout switch are all closed before turning on the igniter on a gas furnace or electric heating elements if electric.
That means that if it won't do anything but try to start the inducer, any of those switches could be stuck open.
At least you'll get an error message telling you which switch it is.
That doesn't tell me much more than that. After all, pressure switches may not work right because of high winds outside or slow inducer motors or dirty connections.
This is where a leaf blower is useful for clearing out the ducts of cobwebs, drying out a humid furnace and cleaning switch contacts.
What do you mean drying out a humid furnace?
If there's too much humidity in a furnace, the flame will go out, causing the furnace to shut down after igniting. Didn't it simply makes the flame so weak the furnace doesn't see it?
I'd hear the gurgling of too much water in it, and I would use the fan mode to dry it before blowing on things.
That doesn't mean you don't need to clean the gas valve or flame sensor so the furnace knows it is lit.
At least a flame sensor is cheap to get. Anything else burns a hole in my wallet.